Today, this is Dr. Alka Soni. Today I am discussing medicine about bronchial asthma. As we know, in homeopathic prescription we never prescribe on the basis of the diagnosis, we only prescribe on the basis of the symptoms. So as we all know, bronchial asthma clinical manifestation is cough, dyspnea and wheeze. So today I will discuss medicine about pertaining these symptoms. So first we start, there are so many medicines for bronchial asthma or dyspnea, cough, wheeze, but today I will discuss medicine, only few medicine which we are most commonly used in clinical practice. So first we start with the arsenic. There are few medicines, arsenic, kalika, netramsal, metronidazole, sambucus, lachesis, opium, grindelia, ipecac, sorinum, sepia. So in arsenic patient, aggravation on lying down. Patient is unable to lie down due to fear of suffocation. Ambliation by sitting up or bending forward. Bending forward. Here patient has darting pain in upper one third of the lung, upper one third of right lung. Darting pain in upper one third of right lung, and aggravation is after midnight. Same condition is here, kalika, ambliation by sitting, bending forward or rocking, but aggravation is 2 to 4 a.m. Here aggravation time is 2 to 4 a.m. Here pain is in right lower lung. Here upper one third of right lung, here right lower lung. Patient is unable to lie on right side, or we can say patient is unable to lie on painful side. Unable to lie on painful side. In netramsal, here humid asthma. Here medicine is, aggravation here, wheezing, rattling in chest, especially at 4 and 5 a.m. 2 to 4 a.m., 4 and 5 a.m., midnight. Here pain is in left lower lung, and patient is unable to lie on painful side. While coughing, patient hold his chest, especially on the painful side. And here expectoration is thick, greenish, ropey. In kalika, there is one more thing, that is expectoration is scanty, tenacious, but increasing in the morning or after eating. It is also, natron sulfate is also used as a constitutional remedy in case of children, especially in case of asthma. Now, Medorhinum. In Medorhinum, there is choking due to spasm of epiglottis and larynx is stopped up. Patient is unable to exhale, only inhale. Here pain is one third of right lung, here lower right lung in natron sulf, lower left lung. But in case of Medorhinum, there is pain and soreness throughout the chest, puri chest mein pain hoga Medorhinum mein. And aeration by lying on face with protruding tongue. In case of Sambucus, like Medorhinum, patient only inhale, unable to exhale. Here, child awakens suddenly for fear of suffocation and must sit up for gasp of breath. Here, chest oppressed with pressure in the stomach with nausea.